kuni eyes after kalda kidiasa anyaja kidi maguya. Let us pray that Jesus may come into our lives. Make place for Jesus in our hearts. Make place for Jesus in my life. Jesu moja jibita poili and goili swadiu. Tena moja istanu amchen Jesu dusre angim yata. I come in with our Padre Pio that she never to more than you want to be. If you have love of God, you can distribute. Suri to tukera kikide asa, ten tukera dusre angim yata. No one can give what one does not have. And if I don't have Jesus in my life, I can't share Jesus with anybody. Yes, sir. So we go around to stand Jesus with Dim Sutta and thought of Jesus with the Sangatana, put Kaponan Chi, put Kapon, Utra, Utra. Therefore today, let us pray for the grace to have Jesus in our life. Pray, hope, and don't worry. Jesus will bless you. We have in our heart many things to ask for. Ask. Pray. Ma, meritemul parvachado, and don't worry. In his own time, God will make a way where there is no way. And this is the promise of God and a blessing for all of us gathered here today. God give us a happy peace.
Saint Padre Pio, born on 25th May 1887 and died on 23rd September 1968, was a mystic monk who many Catholic faithfuls believe bore stigmata or wounds like those Jesus suffered at his crucifixion on his hands and feet. Saint Padre Pio beautifully teaches us by his words and most especially by his life about redemptive suffering.